It's the last day of 2018. So, what are your plans? How are you going to enter into 2019? Well, I thought I would just take you around and show you what I'm up to. So, you can just relax for a few minutes and listen to the sounds. I'm gonna share my morning with you. But I don't think we're really ready for the camera. So this may just be an introduction to a longer video. But I'll ramble a bit about my day. It's the first thing I do every morning. Well, actually, I take the dogs outside to pee first. And then I bring in a little bit of wood and get a fire going. And put on the coffee. And that's about as far as I've gotten today. Over here and have a seat in this little warm, cozy section of the house by the fire. I have my coffee mug right here. So, I kind of woke up thinking about, shall I make a video? Let's do resolutions of how I'm going to change or things I'm going to add or subtract from my life. But I like to think that at the end of a cycle, I get the opportunity to tie up a few loose ends, maybe emotionally or mentally and physically. All right, we have cat number two here. As soft as velvet. He's beautiful, but he's super shy. That's why I call him Squeak, because he just goes eek and runs away. So, first day of the new year, I can be free to do something that it symbolizes what I want to be doing during the year. Like, what things do I wish to carry on throughout the year? And I try to do that on the first day of the year. So, on the last day of the year, organize a few things and maybe do a little vacuuming and dusting and then mop a little bit, you know, make it kind of shiny and pretty in here so that when I get up in the morning, my house is feeling very comfortable and loved and I don't have to do any of that because you don't want to be doing housework on New Year's Day because that's what you'll be doing. Stay out very late and then drive home. Well, the very first thing that you're doing for your new year is driving and being tired and not getting enough sleep on the first day of the year. What do you think? So, for sure, and this is pretty much a tradition, is I love to go for a nice ride with the horses in early on in the day on New Year's Day, and that way I'll be setting myself up to be able to ride a lot more all year. What else? Some self-care. My hands are really needing a nice treatment. And I'm gonna do that today or tonight. So that tomorrow when I wake up and I look at my hands, they'll be pampered and cared for. And it'll make me happy. And breakfast. I like to make a nice breakfast on New Year's Day. Something warming, comfort food, you know. I'm not sure what yet, but something yummy. Maybe I'll make a batch of my savory cereal. I made a video about that. It's an Indian recipe. Flavors that go together beautifully. Enjoying being outside.